this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael. And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does Kane.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
Cole, think of the worst headache you've ever had, then multiply it by 10. That's what it must feel like to be hit by Billy Gunn's famous, sir.
It's like working with you.
Tell us what you think about X-Pac.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Billy Gunn's famous sir will certainly give you a headache, especially considering he's not only driving the front of his opponent's head into the mat, but he's following that up with a leg drop to the neck and the back of the head.
Yeah, and before you realize where you are, the match is over. No wonder people were lining up to be this guy's tag team partner. Hey, nice move!
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Some impressive offense being shown by X-Pac here. Well, that messed him all up.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Are we sure Billy Gunn hasn't found the fountain of youth? He looks just as good now. Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. I thought that was it.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
John, Kane brings up a good point. Billy Gunn has been in a WWE ring for parts of three decades, yet somehow he still looks like he's in the prime of his life. How does he do it?
I don't know what
King's talking about, Michael. If anybody's found the fountain of youth, it's King. He's been in this business for more than 40 years. Heck, he shared a ring with Andre the Giant, yet he still looks like he can go. How many guys in the back can say that?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, this isn't good.
Wow, what a move from Billy Gunn. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. Going for the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. X-Pac is still in this.
There's a few moves you're almost guaranteed to see each time X-Pac steps into the ring. And one of them, of course, is the Bronco Buster.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Going for the big one. X-Pac, we're going to finish him off with the X-Factor. Won't be long now.
You're right. X-Pac has knocked off a lot of superstars with that X-Factor.
He did it! What a huge win!
Look at this! This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner, representing the clip, X-Pac.
A very impressive victory for X-Pac.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
And there's the bell.
You have to watch your back in a fatal four-way.
Uh-oh, the mandible claw.
Oh, this thing is it's awful.
Extreme rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
Showing some expert prowess here.
I don't know if I've ever met anybody who loves to hear himself talk more than Roddy Piper.
What do you think about Bam Bam Bigelow?
We may be looking at a future champion, Michael, and to be honest, I'd be shocked if it didn't go that way.
Not today, too fast.
Cactus Jack reverses it.
Second time's a charm. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
The fireman's carrying the devastating Samoan drop to finish it off.
Man, that was impressive. That could be it.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. Piper certainly is a talker, as King noted earlier, but many might say that it's that ability to express himself that has made him such a star.
A star? That's putting it mildly. How about a legend? A trailblazer? How many superstars have we seen over the years emulate Piper? More specifically, Piper's Pit and the Rowdy ones. Amazing speaking ability.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. We're looking at complete domination here.
Few superstars apply as effective a sleeper hold as Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Unless you're looking to catch some shut-eye, I'd keep a sharp eye out for him.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
I'm looking forward to finding out who our new champion is going to be.
Using the steps as a weapon.
A shot from the knees.
Using the steps as a weapon.
The secret to the success of Piper's sleeper is applying pressure to those carotid arteries. Once he shuts those down, it makes it very difficult for the brain to receive the oxygen it needs to stay alive.
Wait a minute. What are you, a Dr. Cole?
It's a sleeper. It puts you to sleep, plain and simple.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Yet another one for the highlight reel. Knocked down. What a shot. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Will it be enough for the win?
Oh, there's a...
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Amazingly, Bam Bam Bigelow has the endurance of a cruiserweight.
We're looking at complete domination here. It for the second time now.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Down to the ropes with the snake eyes tucked up there.
That's it. It's over. Snake eyes. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near the ring.
Asbury Park. Greeting Asbury Park.
Looking for all the glory here.
Cactus Jack with a nice reversal.
Perfectly executed. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. All right now, Bam Bam Bigelow is visible.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
What a huge win.
Oh, what a spectacular match. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
in this fatal four-way match.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
With that win in the books, we must now move on. Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action.
Oh yeah, this one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
Brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Look out!
Oh, Samoa Joe with a nice reversal.
Real nice. You know, King, sadly for some guys, the excitement ends with the entrance, but that's not the case with Randy Savage. He's excitement personified from the moment he walks from the back all the way to the moment he leaves the arena.
Yeah, well, that's the beauty of Randy Savage. He's always on. What you see is what you get all the time.
Reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his belt got seriously wrong there.
Of course, Savage's excitement level is second to none, but I'd be remiss if I didn't at least also mention his intensity. Again, it's always on with the Macho Man. Up and over with a suplex.
Shoulder up. Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Man, I thought Samoa Joe was out.
It certainly looked like it, but don't ever count Samoa Joe out.
Look out!
You know, and that intensity you were talking about before, Cole, isn't just when he's in front of a crowd. Believe me, when I tell you that Randy Savage is intense 100% of the time.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Randy Savage.
Macho Man Randy Savage is relentless.
I mean, an early pin attempt.
Come on, Randy.
And it's over. He got the shoulder up. And that's a missed opportunity to put Samoa Joe away.
And you may not have that opportunity again in this match.
And he lands a crushing neckbreaker. So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, but could that be you?
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, and now we're just talking about his face.
Jerry, you earlier talked about the sheer intensity of the Macho Man Randy Savage. Seeing him compete in the ring is like witnessing someone in a constant state of kinetic energy.
The Macho Man doesn't need a bell to ring. He'll attack you out of nowhere. And if he hits that flying elbow from the top rope, you can forget about it. You're done. You better fear the madness, baby. Six.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
Well, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Boy, he just got laid out.
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. He's got him hooked.
Back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
But look at him catch him off guard.
Quick breath count.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Uh-oh. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Awesome, Samoa Joe with a nice reversal.
Real nice.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Randy Savage competed in 8 of the first 10 WrestleManias, winning the WWE Championship, 2 of them. The Macho Man later became one of the biggest names in WCW as their world champion and a member of the NWO. And into the cover.
And Savage is pulling out all the stops tonight.
Incredible move by Randy Savage.
The shoulders are down.
To build momentum.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You know, when we talk about Randy Savage, remember, I go all the way back to the early 80s and Memphis with him.
Randy's one of the greatest champions WWE's ever had. He was even a Macho King, although I like my crown better. Oh, we got incredible move by Samoa Joe. Oh, Randy Savage hits the deck hard.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards.
Being from Huntington Beach, California, you'd think Samoa Joe would be a little more laid back. But he's anything but that, if you ask me.
The shoulders are down!
One, two, three. What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.
Look at this! This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
Samoa Joe isn't going to earn much respect with losses like that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
What the? Oh my gosh! What's gonna happen here?
Now, this wasn't the match that we had scheduled.
No, this is the match we have now.
Makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
Just making his presence felt there. What are your thoughts on The Undertaker?
When you're in the ring with The Rock, you have to do everything in your power to...
And into the, and he escapes with a kick out.
That's the power of The Undertaker right there.
How would you like to be in there, King, and stare into the face of The Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you?
Well, when you get into the ring with The Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy.
The Rock is on the attack.
He's got him.
The arm is in a bad way.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
To King's earlier point, once The Rock hits that spine buster, you can almost guarantee the people's elbow is next, which has resulted in arenas coming virtually unglued.
And equally as dangerous, though, would have to be The Rock's sharpshooter. Of course, it was that move that controversially awarded The Rock his first ever WWE Championship at the 1998 Survivor Series.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. The Rock turns it around.
And here's the people's champ. The Rock is feeding off the electricity from the sellout crowd and laying the smack down in there.
Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently. Since anointing himself the Lord of Darkness, The Undertaker's offense has morphed slightly. I mean, most notably, he's definitely not afraid to bend the rules if needed.
To avoid that.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
When you're such a prolific striker like The Undertaker.
And there's the reversal.
No love lost between these two. King, you mentioned Undertaker's penchant for, well, cheating of late.
Yeah.
But let's not forget that this is a dangerous man with real skills in that ring.
Oh, of course, Cole. We're not going to forget that. You're still going to see the snake eyes, the big boot, and the leaping clothesline. This is going to be plenty of underhandedness mixed in.
I got to tell you, I crossed paths with the great one back in the day. But even I'm getting goosebumps watching this. As I like to say, whose face will be a part of wrestling's Mount Rushmore?
I assure you, that hurts.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Now with complete control.
The Rock going to work now. King, this is an Undertaker unlike any we've seen before. One that promises to unleash a plague of evil we've never seen before.
Oh, you're right. I wouldn't put it past the Lord of Darkness, Cole. I've never seen The Undertaker this sadistic before.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see...
The people's elbow!
That should do it!
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
Win.
The Rock is cooking.
He pulled off an upset win.
Yeah, and his opponent's not too happy about that. Quick, get out of there.
He's fuming, King. Oh, look out.
Oh, that is one angry superstar. Everyone's going to be avoiding him for a while.
From a crowd, never gets home. He doesn't win here.
for years, Sting was the cornerstone of the WCW roster.
And during the famed Monday Night War, he would have to be considered their sole constant.
And looks over his illustrious career, Sting has the physical power and intensity that comes from deep within him. The decorated star will never back down from a challenge and will tirelessly defend all that is good inside and outside the squared circle.
Well, Michael, it's not an accident that Sting is revered as one of the greatest heroes our business has ever seen. Sting has made a career out of being fearless in the face of adversity and can bring a capacity crowd to defeat like no other man who's laced up a pair of boots.
Sting dodges trouble.
Well, that's veteran instincts for you.
KANE with a reversal.
Wow, I am really impressed with KANE's quickness here.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
KANE, we talked about the energy, the intensity, and the force that is Sting. The man's a sports entertainment icon whose power can be felt for the second he appears. Sting's aura just consumes an opponent, and its mystique is one that's richly deserved.
Remind anyone what's on the line here.
This one-on-one battle is underway, and you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to settle a score than two people getting in that ring and fighting.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. Sting's incredible offense includes clotheslines, press slams, drop kicks, dives over the top rope, that high elevation elbow drop, the scorpion death drop, and of course, the Stinger splash. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
KANE is just building momentum.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
Oh. I'm telling you, Cole, Sting's moves are some of the most famous in the history of sports entertainment. You want to talk about someone who can spark a wave of momentum like no one else? Without a doubt, that's Sting. What moves this guy has!
Not today, too fast!
Just toying with the competition a little.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? In big trouble.
There's the suplex.
That was nice.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Stucking to avoid that.
Making it look easy. And KANE manages to reverse out of that one.
The destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Three.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, wow. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
You know, Michael Cole, there's been one match that has been rumored for years to be happening. And it's the reason why Sting is... Here's the cover.
for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action. Kane is in trouble.
After all my years in this business, it takes a lot to get my attention. And a match between Sting and The Undertaker does just that. I mean, seeing Sting in a WWE ring is historic. The match that the world has been waiting for is Sting against the Dead Man. That would be momentous. And you're darn right, we're calling it. Whoa, what a dropkick!
Look at it, catch him off guard. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Today, too fast.
You know, for years, Sting's been the proud owner of one of the most painful submission holds in the history of sports entertainment. I'm talking about the Scorpion Deathlock. You want to talk about up the shoulders or down?
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change. You know, one thing you can say about the world of sports entertainment, Cole, is that news travels fast. I mean, it's been known since way back when Sting had a man named Ric Flair locked in a Scorpion that his deathlock was a serious matter. It's remained one of the most respected submissions in this business. Devastating.
He's setting up.
Nicely executed.
What's going to happen now?
Gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Thinking to avoid that.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Not today, too fast.
Kane, make making his statement as we speak.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Seems to have a sadistic grin right now. Shoulders down. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Seven. Eight.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Kane scores with a tremendous move.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Wow. He's still down after that.
Twice as nice.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Stay down! Stay down!
Look at Kane. It's coming. Kane delivering crippling punishment. But his shoulders are down. This has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
This one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Not this! And Sting getting it done!
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Oh, look out!
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Another win! Man, he's got to feel great.
The WWE Universe in that match. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.